You're getting jewelry here, some dresses. That's a British soldier. Then here, maybe you have Japanese soldiers. They look like Japanese, you know. Wow, guys, just look at the sheep. Mansion. Can you see?
Are you serious?
Hey guys, a very good evening to you from Bangkok. So you know, like right now I've got here with me Pui Pui, and you know, we are going off to Asiatique. So you know, like from the hostel, it's gonna take us around 30 minutes, you know, like from Pan Road. So you know, like it's more like a harbor, and you know, like it's a good place to hang out, and you know, you've got a lot of restaurants and you know, lots of places to eat. And also, you know, like she was telling me that you know, it's more like a shopping center. So anyways guys, we'll just go there in some time at the beach, and we'll be showing you the place. So guys, stay tuned. Okay. So you have some like kebab, you know. Okay, so let's just cross the road. Guys, you have got two entrances on the left as well as the right. I think we are going to take this one. Okay, so that's the entrance. Oh, you know, the kids can play with the alphabets. Okay. Let's go. Where do we go now? Like, are these stalls? Like food restaurants or something? Oh, okay, there's a crayon, there's a color pastel. There's a color pastel. There's down here. Okay, cosmetics, guys, you get cosmetics here. You know, like Thai cosmetics. Oh guys, look at the bed. So nice. Like all cosmetic stuff. This is Pui Pui's favorite place. Okay, so you also get a cruise ticket from here? Ah. So guys, if you're here, you can also get a cruise ticket. Cruise ticket point. Do you know about the price? How much is the cruise ticket? Do you know?
No.
Oh. Okay. Okay, they have the...
Just yesterday.
The vertical cruise. Okay.
Yesterday.
Oh, the other, the other one, which we did the other day.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so let's see what else we find here, guys. Okay, oh, lots of stores. Let's just go in and check. So, guys, they have lots of stores here. I think you get like, are these? No, it's okay. I don't know. Is it handmade? Oh. So many sections. So you get like, are these handmade or something? Like, or locally made, or is it branded? Locally made.
Local, and then.
Okay. Wow, look at all the, what are these, like bags or something? Chains, keychains, bags. Like maybe small wallets, small purses.
And keychains, small
wallet
and keychain.
Okay, you can see all the different keychains here. Sorry, is he making? Making the picture? Oh, no, not making. Okay.
Yeah.
Are these all handmade here? Ah. Okay.
Make your name inside.
Okay, they type in the name, right? Whereas you can also get your name, you know, typed here. Just like name. That. Okay, they put the name there. It's like they make it, right? Okay, I understand. You got purses. These are also cheap, you know, like 80 baht, 100 baht. Oh, the small ones are for 10 baht. Okay. Wow. Some stores. Wow. Oh, drawings on silk. I think these are on cloth. This is drawings. Around 450 baht. Like these are all handiworks, I think, you know, like handwork, you know, they make it. But some of them are closed, I think, you know, maybe it's because it's too late, 8 o'clock or something.
No, I think maybe from COVID-19.
Oh, maybe because of COVID-19, okay. So guys, you have a, this is like the town square, can you see? The big watchtower, it's like the clock tower. And so we came from that side, you know, like that part is like the entrance. And here, you know, you have like a small fountain. Oh, a lady sitting here with her bag, waiting for someone. Is she waiting? Okay, maybe she's waiting for someone. Okay. So we came from that side, right? So we came from that side. Straight. Let's go to that side, the Ferris wheel. Let's go. Because that's a warehouse, I think. Like you have sort of canteen over there. Ah, this is like a chess game. Hey, it's like a chess game. Oh, can we play chess? No, we can't. Okay, well, this is so cool, guys. They've got a live chess game, chess board over here. Can you see? And maybe all British soldiers, you know, like maybe. That's the British soldiers, and here maybe you have Japanese soldiers. They look like Japanese, you know. They look like Japanese people. Okay. And you have the big wheel over there. Let's go towards the wheel. I think here you have some like clothes stores, right? Oh, you've got some jerseys, football jerseys here. Kane, Ronaldo, Son, like a small jersey store. You're getting jewelry here, some dresses. But it's reasonable, you know, quite reasonable, around 100 or 200 baht. So which way do we go? That way or that way?
The river.
Okay, that's a cruise ticket point. Guys, just look at the ship. Oh, they've got such a big restaurant here. Is this a cruise ship or something? I have no clue. Okay. Okay. Wow, guys, just look at the ship. Guys, they have a very big ship here. Oh my god. I think it's more like a restaurant, you know. You can also go there and eat. Okay. So can you see, guys? This is more like a deck. Can you see? It's literally on the water, you know. So I think it is just docked up, and now it's used as a ship. Can you see? The masts are all, you know, like it's tied up. You know, it's not gonna sail anytime soon. And you know, you can see some people over there, you know, they are sitting and having their food. What? What's there? Huh? Oh, guys, you have the details of the ship here. Okay, so this is the Siri Mahanop Heritage. Too dark here, but yeah, like that. Okay, so this is the heritage restaurant and bar. The Siri Mahanop. So guys, if you're here at Asiatic, then you can find this restaurant and bar up there. So guys, this ship isn't gonna go anywhere. It's gonna be there for you guys. Okay. So this is like the riverside, right? What's the name of this river? I forgot.
Jiaopeya.
Okay. You guys, can you see? Wow, guys, that's another cruise ship, the Grand Chao Phraya cruise.
Wow.
So, okay, you have the dinner also at, in the ship.
Oh, wow.
So, guys, they have got some music playing on over there. And, you know, even in the evening, you guys can come and you can, you know, like, sit down here. You know, like, there are benches over here. You can spend some time, you know, talk and chat. Nothing ahead, you know, there's nothing ahead. Here you've got some nice music playing. Fine, I love you restaurant. They're having like a gala time and, you know, like they're having a performance by a band. In Thai, guys, you cannot understand anything.
A little bit,
yeah. That's the entire history. Okay, so as the former site, not just a royal temple, but some of the country's earliest sawmills. This is like a trading port with the world. Siam's trading port. Like Thai training port, and after that it got turned into a tourist spot. It's an ideal place for kids. Okay. So guys, you have got, looks so nice, guys, the merry-go-round. Because if you want, there's a ticket counter over there. You guys can buy your tickets and then you can hop onto the merry-go-round. So you got like that the first and second floor, you know, it's a big merry-go-round. You want to go on the merry-go-round? Okay, guys, so I think we are going to try the mystery mansion. Can you see? It looks very spooky, you know, she's so scared. But we'll try it. Guys, we'll try it. So let's see. Hold, I'll pay. Thank you. Okay, so we've got the tickets. Can you see? You have the mystery mansion tickets. The one for you. Good. Let's go. Okay, we'll sit over there. Chalo. Guys, it's going to be one heck of a ride. Come on, sit. Are you scared? So let's.
Sorry.
Okay. So.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay. So, guys, we are all geared up. Let's see. It's going to be scary, you know. It's going to be scary, guys. I'm pretty sure. Okay, guys, so it started. Okay, guys, she's so scared. Okay. Man, he's gonna move, you know. That's an actual man. Guys. person holding her head. Okay, you got the ghost here. Looks spooky. Okay, we just came out. It's okay, it's just outside. You've got a very big spider there. Okay. It's for...
Voila.
Oh, that's the ghost that we saw, guys. Are you getting scared?
No.
Not scared? Not getting scared? Guys, it's more like for kids. Okay. Another door. Okay. That's like a mummy. Oh, over there you got another ghost. Oh, helmet, yeah, of course. Guys, so that was the ghost ride for you, the mystery mansion. We got the helmets here. Guys, 250 for this? Not worth it. There's another skeleton. I don't know about you guys. Even Pui Pui didn't get scared, you know, even she didn't get scared. I thought, you know, like actual people will be there, that would be more, you know, like scary. But just some toys, you know, like some toys. Guys, a waste of 250 baht for foreigners. Not worth it. Maybe if you've got little kids, then it would be good, you know. So, okay. So guys, here you have the big cartwheel. Like the you know, like the big Ferris wheel, I think, yeah. Okay, so now where do we go? You want to go on the Ferris wheel? You want to go on the big wheel?
Oh no.
You wanna go? Okay. Okay, that's the big Ferris wheel. Hey guys, so that's it for Asiatic. You know, you have the Ferris wheel here, you know, but you know, we don't have much time. You know, we've got to go back. It's almost 9:30, right? Now it's 9:30. So guys, it's 9:30, and you know, it's gonna take us 30 minutes back. You know, she has to drop me to the hostel, and you know, she's gonna go back. So anyways, you know, like I think the price for foreigners, it's a little different. So if you want to go up the wheel, the big wheel, it's around 500 baht for foreigners, and for local people it's just 300 baht. So yeah, so that's what. So guys, we'll just, you know, go out and get back. So hopefully guys, you like this video. So if you did like it, then please like, share and subscribe to that Indian yogi. So okay, so guys, let's go, and hopefully, you know, I'll be seeing you guys again in the next video. Okay.